sugar glider babies, and one is a standard gray. The other one looks like Kaya, definitely. It's got a little heart on its head. And I believe it might be what they said is mosaic too, because it's got white paws. And here are the little babies.
Can you tell them the gender?
Yeah, this one's female and this one's male.
Okay.
And they are both licensed and have lineage and all that stuff, so they are registered breeding and whatnot else.
They're so cute. My mom and dad are going crazy, like, give our children back.
Yeah, you're supposed to take the babies out for a few minutes each day to get them used to your scent and being handled by humans. And they're getting big, so big already. They already got their eyes open.
And how old are they, estimated?
Only a few weeks. It was like the beginning of this month when they were out of pouch.
Yeah.
So, a few weeks.
It was hard to judge it.
Yeah, it always is.
They're so tiny.
They're so cute. I miss having babies.
Shadow.
Alrighty, I'm gonna put the back.
Okay. Thanks for watching.